Hello everyone. Thank you for joining. So WhatsApp is a very popular channel in India. So we know that there are over 400 plus million users in India, and they are increasing at a very high rate, like a CAGR of around 10% every year. And even worldwide, the numbers are quite high. And also the interesting thing to note here is that the age group popularity of this particular app is very good. So the app is very popular among 25 to 55 people of age group. So that it makes us it makes the WhatsApp as an inc interesting use case to leverage our digit capabilities using WhatsApp as a channel. And all around the world, WhatsApp business API has been used as a channel, and the business are leveraging it. So we had actually two releases of this particular WhatsApp as a channel, leveraging digit capabilities. So in the first version, what we had done is we had integrated PGR with WhatsApp. So just now you saw the demo that Ajit had presented. So this whole flow, the whole complaint flow, complaint filing can be done using WhatsApp. And in the second version we have developed here is the citizen will be able to also make a payment and check receipts for all the payments that he has made. Also, we have added a language, choosing the language capability so that multi-language support is provided, and user can either choose from a regional language of his interest. Okay, so this is the basic user journey, like how citizen is going to use WhatsApp as a channel. So basically, the first process is onboarding. So for onboarding, the respective ULBs and states are going to do the advertisement. They're going to print boards with particular QR codes, and they're going to provide a number on which the citizen can give a missed call, or he can scan the QR code. Then the WhatsApp responds with a welcome message, and user can proceed from there. He can select the services, and then the flow goes on. So okay. So let me go through the demo of WhatsApp. I'll show you how does that exactly work. I'm switching to my mobile view now. So this is the mSeva chatbot that we are currently using and testing for our internal purposes. So right now the chatbot is of a decision tree based. Basically, there are only two popular type of chatbots. So one is decision tree based, and other one is NLP based. So for the use case pertaining to where users are provided, where the users is able to leverage a lot of services when he has a lot of options. So this particular design becomes very easy and handy as it guides the user through the respective flow, right? It becomes easier. So when I type mSeva, yeah, so this is the welcome message that we have. So right now, because we have added the capability to pay bills through WhatsApp, we can say that we can see that we have introduced this particular welcome message. Now you can also pay your bills along with filing a complaint and tracking its status. Okay, so let me go through this bill payment flow. So we can see that whatever open bills are there linked with my number are automatically fetched here. So I don't have to, go to a respective service and, type my consumer number or type my property ID or something like that to search for bills. Whatever number are linked with my, particular phone number, those bills would be displayed here. I can directly use any of these links to make a payment against them. So right in Digit, we have different services that's, state can enroll. Like we have water and sewerage, property tax, and all those kind of things. So using a web app or using a phone app, basically what user has to do is he has to go to that particular service and then select a parameter, search for his particular bill, and then make a payment. So this becomes a lot easier as we have linked all of them to his particular number. So let's say when I click on this particular link, it directly takes me to the open payment page. So all of the payment gateways can be integrated, and right now on our testing purpose, we have integrated this debit card and credit card as a payment method, but we can have other options as well. So after the citizen has completed the payment, the WhatsApp automatically redirects him back with the PDF receipt and acknowledgement message that you have completed the payment. Here is your receipt attached. You can have a look. So making a payment becomes this easy.